Ba-dum-bum-bum. Are there new colors here, ma'am? Hello, I'd like to buy some new pony colors, ma'am. Woo! Look at them!
Hello, my friends. It's Ferris Jacqueline.
Hello, Star Stable players, and welcome to another update video. In today's episode, guys, what is that horse doing behind me? We have three new Yorick pony colors. Let's go ahead and get started. Also, leave a comment below. Which one is your favorite? Let's get into it. We've got this beautiful, dapply black paint one. Let's go ahead and analyze him. I'm gonna get a full analyzation. Oh, hey, he's a... Oh, did you guys see that? He has two different, no, I'm sorry, I lie. He has blue eyeballs. Compared to the one we all made together, what do you think? Let's look. Didn't this one have two colored, yeah, this one, no. Does this one have two different colored eyes? I thought it actually did though. No, it just has blue. Okay, it's very similar, like it's in the background. Hi! If you look, he's very similar, like his booty, like, seriously very similar, but definitely different. This one, like the coloring is a little bit, it's more white and he's just got dapples on the booty. But this one has dapples like on its tummy. A lot more dapples on this one. So I like this one. This one's pretty cute. Oh, that's so cute. Did you guys notice he's like a My Little Pony? Oh my gosh, they had to have done that on purpose. It's a heart and a heart. He's like a little My Little Pony little baby. All right, you are a little My Little Pony. The next one, this one sort of looks like the one off of the app game. If you guys know, they also released a Yorick Pony on the Star Stable app. This one looks kind of like it. So it's got like pretty long, I guess, black socks you could call them. His face is pretty dark and then his body is like a lighter gray color. And the eyeballs. Yeah, they're just dark. They like really match him. Really cute coloring, really adorable. 5 stars for you. And last but not least, this one is my favorite. Oh, hello, my little baby. Oh, my little baby. Oh, my little baby. Oh, yeah, dance, little baby. You got a little Duke next to you. Why'd you Duke? You're the only one that duked of the new ones. The one we made together also duked, apparently. I really like this one. Hi, pretty. Ooh, she has a paw print. Guys, they're putting little Easter eggs on the horses. OMG, guys, little Easter eggs on the horses. I repeat, there are definitely Easter eggs in these horses. I wonder if there's one in the other one. This one has a paw print and the other one had a heart. I'm gonna get this one, but is there an Easter egg on this one? Probably not. There's nowhere to hide an Easter egg on this guy. Just let me analyze. Yeah, I'm not seeing any Easter eggs, but if you guys see something, let me know. I'm gonna go ahead and get this one with the paw print Easter egg, and then this one has a heart little Easter egg. That's so cool, you guys. I'm so happy they put a little paw print right there. She's got something on her face that's 3 circles. I don't know how much I love it as much as I love the paw print. But yeah, she's got 3 major circles on her jaw. Anyone can get this horse. It has +1 endurance and the cost is $350. I wanna name her something with paw prints. Because this horse has a secret Easter egg on it, I guess I'll name it Wolf Whisper, but we're gonna call it Paw Prints. So this horse is now named Paw Prints. Excuse me, I've been very busy to clean up. All right, now that I got that done, let's go ahead and switch out Violet Dust for Paw Prints. Hey, Paw Prints. Hi, babe. Oh! Paw prints, you're so cute. All right, paw print. Paw prints or paw print? I think it's gonna be paw print. She has 1 paw print. Look at that. Oh, it's so visible. Okay, let's go ahead and get a look going for her. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. All right, you guys, this is the look that I made for paw print. It really matches her. Her dapples are coming through the saddle. Do you see that? Wow, magical pony. I love this look for paw print. It is so cute. Up the mountain. Oh my god. How did you? You literally left paw print up there. Did I get toes in this update? No. Not yet.
All right, my dears, thank you so much for watching this video, and thank you so much for seeing me get paw print. I absolutely love this horse. I think this horse is so cute, and I can't believe there's little Easter eggs on two of the new horses. All right, you guys, let me know in the comments which one was your favorite, and I'll see you with the next Star Stable update video. Bye!